He always sings ragga music to the cattle as he swings back and forth upon the saddle on a horse, pretty good horse. The syncopated gaiter down to such funny meter to the roar of his repeater. How they run when they hear the fellas gun, because the Western folks all know he's a highfalutin gun to the son of a gun from Arizona, ragtime cowboy Joe. The syncopated gaiter and the such fun to meet to the roar of his repeater while they run. When they hear the fellas gun, Western folks all know he's a highfalutin rootin-tootin son of a gun from Arizona, ragtime cowboy Joe. He always sings ragging music to the cattle as he swings back and forth upon the saddle on a horse, pretty good horse. The syncopated gaiter and the such fun to meet to the roar of his repeater how they run. When they hear the fellow gun, because the Western folks all know he's a high-falutin rootin' tootin' son of a gun from Arizona, ragtime cowboy Joe. He's quite a cowboy, ragtime cowboy Joe. He owns a pinto, ragtime cowboy Joe. He rides in the drugstore, ragtime cowboy Joe.
The drawer that was the doomsday drawer. So I'm really glad and really happy with how this is turning out. So these boxes, you saw them a little bit earlier, these are just stackable boxes. I just picked them up at Ross. In the next box I just have extra hair ties, you know, just little hair breads, things like that. This is a new system, I'll see how I like it. Then the second are those 90s scrunchies that you all love, and some backup hair ties. And then these are just old hair stuff that I haven't the heart to get rid of yet, but I never use them. And, you know, headbands. These are just some other beauty supplies that I don't, that I can fit in here. We'll close with the drawer smoothly. This is another Fido shampoo that I just am trying out. It's basically their purple shampoo, so it gets rid of the brassy color and blonde, and I'm loving it. And then I have a makeup remover. I keep a mist in here. And then some more Fido products. A deep conditioner. I use Marrakesh, which I love. I use their oil. The deep conditioner, I think I'm thinking of switching, but this is, I do like it. As well as anti-snap from Redken. So I kind of use it with whatever shampoo I'm using for the moment. And then backup defrizzant. As well as, this is Fido 9. It's a daily ultra nourishing botanical cream. and actually love it. It kind of is bringing some shine and back and bounce back into my hair, which I've been missing. Back in the back, I just have some Mary Kay makeup sets and a mirror, and then some curlers are in the back, backup toothpaste. In this container, I just keep backup razors and And then I just am putting my clips on the side here, so they'll be easy access, and I use these when I am drying my hair or parting or curling or whatever. And then I put my brushes up top because I use them the most, so I thought the top would be the best for that. And then below, just backup hair ties, because I'm finding a lot as I'm cleaning, that's what happens, as well as headbands and such. Okay, I'll probably further contain this in the future, but for now this will work. These are just my lip glosses and lipsticks, which apparently I have a lot more than I thought I did. These are my brushes, so, and there are more brushes in here too. These are just different styles. And then I like to keep my backup travel jars here as well, just so I know where they are and to load up my shampoos and things when I travel. And then here I keep just all of my eyeliners and mascara, just the normal eye stuff, which you all know about. And then these are concealers and such. I actually don't use them very much. I don't love how it feels on my skin and it causes me to break out. I have really sensitive skin, so I mostly don't wear anything, but occasionally I do. And then there's some cleaning products that I have. These are just eyeshadows and such. And then, like I said, my sister in the last video, my sister's a Mary Kay consultant, and so she was so nice and gave me some samples to try to see what I like. So I still have a bunch of them and I've sort of collected them. So I just keep them up front because I like to use those first. And then I also keep just samples of how certain makeups suggest you do your makeup. I like kind of like that. And then this is just a headband that I keep just for cleansing and for makeup and things like that when I do deep conditioners or whatever, facial masks. So those are great. And then of course, you know, blush and the things I use more often. I keep a deodorant in here. And you know, just the easy, these are just oil blotters, which I love. A couple companies make them. I get them from Mary Kay. They're just beauty blotters. This comes in 75 and they're really cheap, so I like them. But they're really great if you get, you know, oil buildup in the day or if you don't want to wash your face very much. And I actually don't like to wash my face very much, so I just use these. So in here, I'll show you what I have. So I just keep my toothbrush, and I'm using a Steripod. I'm seeing how I like that, just to keep your toothbrush sterile. So yeah, so far I'm liking it. So, and then I have a couple of different toothpaste. I haven't found one that I'm completely in love with yet. I'm kind of testing them out. I like to do that every once in a while, and this is my favorite. Dental floss. And then I just keep some grooming tools in the bathroom, some tweezers, etc., as well as the dental cleaning tools. And then I keep backup toothbrushes and a travel toothbrush. And here I just have cotton swabs, and that's just, which I'm running low right now, but that's just for me to clean my makeup, which I actually don't wear much makeup, obviously, as you could see from my last video. So, and then these are some to-go wipes, or excuse me, facial cleanser wipes from Mary Kay. And then this is just my boyfriend's toothbrush, and I just keep a spare for him here at my place.